So he says to the guy, wrecked him, damn near killed him. This isn't real.